His craft continued onwards for the next few weeks at pretty full force.
As I understand it, his newfound experience with medicinal drugs really got him fired up, correct?
He just became unrelenting, and the public were completely losing confidence in the police force. Well, no, they'd already lost all confidence. Now they were forming task forces and going out onto the streets themselves looking for him. He even had followers by this point, groups of people who saw what he was doing as some kind of means to a human utopia. We just couldn't keep up with him.